late 2012, I started getting tremors in my right hand, and they progressively got worse. So, being that I had Parkinson's in my family history, I went to a neurologist in February of 2013, and they diagnosed me with early onset Parkinson's disease. And from there, they put me on all different sorts of medication. I started out with Requip, and then I went to the NeuroPatch, and then I went to Amantadine, Levodopa, and those medications would slow the symptoms down. They wouldn't stop them, and they started making me so I wouldn't sleep. I was seeing things. Matter of fact, one time I thought I saw somebody in our backyard, and I went out after them. There was no footprints or anything, but I thought there was somebody back there, and that was a side effect of the medications. And I just progressively started getting worse. I was obsessing over things and stuff, all due to the Parkinson's medication. And then my wife and I started doing research on other treatments for Parkinson's disease. We came across Stem Cell of America. This was in 2016. We started doing more research because I could progressively got worse. We had to move our bedroom from the upstairs to the downstairs, made a master suite because I couldn't climb the stairs well anymore. It's a debilitating disease, muscle cramps, and my balance was horrible. I saw the results from people who have taken part in stem cell. We both agreed, my wife and I, that we need to do this. So in 2017, we came down and got a treatment, and the results are amazing. That afternoon, I didn't take my medication like I was supposed to, but I immediately felt better. I didn't feel I needed my medication. I wasn't getting any symptoms through the afternoon, though I did take my medication in the morning, but I was supposed to in the afternoon, and I decided not to take it. But we went for a walk on the beach in Coronado Beach and went bike riding and stuff, and I felt great. I'm telling you, it works. I tell everybody about it. I think it's a godsend. Now it's 2019, and I feel great. I haven't been sick. I haven't been on any medication since 2017. I take nothing. I take a Sudafed every once in a while. In 2015, I had to medically retire from my job as a police officer because of the symptoms of the Parkinson's. And now I'm back to work as a campus safety supervisor at a local college where I'm from, and I feel incredible. It's amazing. I feel like I'm a part of society, and my life is given back to me.